Been updating everything?
Yeah.
Almost. I just realized I
what are you
doing? I forgot score.
You forgot?
Yeah.
So it's one. You see?
You just keep it up.
All right. I see.
There's something I didn't need.
Is this one of your semis?
Yeah.
Does that look right?
Shadow SL.
Like I lost? I want to us. I said
let's head on us out.
You should have just said no, it's not.
I want you to realize that you fucked up.
There's
no commentary.
Oh no,
I don't know what to say. say.
Let me see, where's the gameplay? Oh, like barely fits. That's fine. You like what it did here? It looks dope.
Your mic's still on.
I know.
We've
seen. Oh, that was sick. He's dead. That was sick, and he's dead. Very nice. I like that.
What do you have to say?
Huh?
All you have to say about it. Dude, I don't know what this matchup is.
Yeah, this matchup is. Every time I see Link on the screen, I don't know. I don't know
what to say. I don't know what to do. I mean, I've played Skate for Friendlies. He whopped me.
Skate is good. Oh. Oh, he wanted to go for that. It was like half a second too late.
I thought that would kill.
I know. It's a little bit early. What sucks about Link, dude? Oh, we got the bomb! He covered it. Oh my god, dude. Falco lives forever. That should be dead. Up here?
Yeah. Okay.
That's game two, dude. Skate actually playing really hot right now, dude.
Set
really?
Yeah.
Oh, just. Oh, okay.
So don't miss it yet.
Oh my goodness. Oh my. Is that dead?
Yeah. Okay, if I were to clip something, I would clip that.
That was a. That was really. Ooh, a read and a half. Still got the bump throw. Into a B. I honestly don't know why I get those so much. But Rick Invincibility down there. Those are so hard, dude. I've tried to do that. And it's so hard.
He's just on the grind, man.
Yep. I think Skate is the one. Skate, ALP, and Rick attend the most tournaments on Mean Valley.
I mean, I'm just trying to get four in. Like, all of them, yeah, they're in here.
And that's actually. Oh, that was nice.
What's even crazier is this game been doing it longer than both of them.
Yeah.
Like, with Link too, like.
I wonder if he ever wants to, like, switch to Young Link. Just because he's a little bit faster or whatever.
Well, there's obvious differences, but.
I personally like Link better. I just like his upbeat, dude. Skate is not a fan of upbeat, I don't think so.
Whenever you play Link, you spam the shit out of him.
I like it.
You get punished, you just like the.
It's really risky, though, but I like it.
You're past 150. Anything? They breathe on you here, bro.
Oh my goodness!
That was a clean gift. He hit him with the sex kicks, reverse sex kicks.
Oh, Rick's going in. Oh, he misses. Oh yeah, dude, Link. If he's just standing, the lasers hit the.
Yeah, block.
Yeah. Oh, punish.
He's
missing some text.
Yeah. Okay, so that plays on the stock.
So the Rick's at
82%.
Yep.
Let's hope he can, take advantage of the fact.
Oh, no, I had the jump.
Oh, you were just saying he doesn't use up B enough.
Up B is so cool, dude. Like,
proved you wrong.
I know, that's true. Yo, shout outs to all the Link players. This character is so hard to play, dude.
Besides Skate, like, who comes to mind, like, at the national?
I know for sure.
I know South. I think Skate had a money match?
No, it was the South. It was Neon. He's a Link from, like, Houston or something? Texas for sure. I don't know exactly where.
Is it Strong Bad also playing,
I think he plays Young Link.
Young Link?
I'm not even sure, dude. I don't know too many Links. If I ever, like, honestly, if I want to say the best Link in the world, I want to say skate too, like, to me at least, like,
no,
it's an opinion.
I mean, at the national level, because we know him locally, like, you think Link, and he's in here.
I've seen what he can do, and I've seen him on his, like, play really good.
He's in here throwing rounds with, you know, Fox, Falcon, Mark, on top three, and, you know, he's consistently placing, that was a nice meeting, but he's consistently placing, like, past
really
the top
high, yeah. You know, there's a video of Armada talking about who he would make if Peach and Fox were out of the game.
Who did he say?
He said Sheik.
Sheik.
Yeah. That makes me believe Sheik is...
Sheik's pretty cool.
Who?
Like...
Cool character, yeah.
The actual character itself is
kind of
lame.
I don't think Sheik players want to be alive. Honestly, I think all Sheik players just want to die.
You hate yourself. If you play Sheik, you hate yourself. Not as much as Ganon.
That was dope.
But,
Ganon players, dude. Ganon players are dope, dude. Like, they're like the... They're like the buff guys that show up. They're like, I'm playing for Ganondorf.
I don't know, man. I feel like, as someone who played Ganon before, I hated myself for a while. Just a little bit.
Ganon is not very good.
That's why.
But it's also not terrible. Like, he's not complete garbage.
4 hits and they're dead.
Yo, Rick was alive at like 200. On his first dog. Look at that, Rick. He wanted to go for it. Oh!
That's looking pretty good for Skeet. After having a very confident FD game 2. Or actually, no, that's game 3.
Yeah. We're game 4. Oh, downer!
Good combo. Yeah, that's also Rick's characteristic. Like, if you beat him on a stage, he's gonna run it back.
Right? He likes to run it back, yeah.
Honestly, it looks like he made the adjustment, like, mentally. He took note of what he had to do, and he's definitely executing.
Oh, that was cool. Oh, he missed.
Just
so
quite in reach. Just a pixel off.
He always gets those, dude. But. That is game 4?
That's game 4. Or game 5 situation.
We put a 5. I wonder if they're gonna go to Yoshi's. Oh wait, they can't.
There's no bands.
Yeah, but they already played there, right?
Yeah.
That's got to be one of the counter picks in Skate Plus. I like it too. FOD. I think I remember Mango saying this is a good thing for Paco.
I don't mind FOD, honestly. I get people who hate it, but...
No, I mean, it's fine. Do you know if the platforms are random? Or are they the same every single...
I think it's random. I don't think there's a timing like random.
Yeah. I like FOD when the platforms are not there. It's such a cool stage, dude. You just have one platform on the very top. The more I play Melee, the more I start to hate FD.
I love FD. You can't run!
FD is just... It's just like...
Yeah, like Mango said, it's just a traditional fighting stage. There's no way they can run. It's linear.
The platforms are so cool, dude. They add
They add another dimension, but
it's another layer of like mind games and things you can do.
Like, sometimes people abuse it and they stay up there and like they just stay there. They're like, oh, hey, I'm just going to move back and forth.
Well, I don't see that. I mean, if you want to play that way, oh my god, he was going to kill himself. I see that a lot versus maybe like Ice Climbers, because like obviously you don't want to be like... Oh man.
I'm just wondering, man. If they can't run away from the sword, that's even better for me.
Yep. Boom.
I mean, at the same time, you get tech chased and
you see those You see those full habaneros that Skates do?
Yeah, he's trying to call out.
Yeah, he's trying to catch Rick in the midair. Those are really good, like, if he gets them.
But if not, he's just got his leg out to get get squished.
Oh, combos?
Oh.
We went for the read.
Yeah, he thought he'd tech in instead of teching out. Yeah.
Oh. Nice. Down here? Doesn't kill. Dude, he's like over 100%. Come on. Come on. Oh no, skate. Alright, yeah. That was a sweet spot, yeah. If you saved him with a
yeah,
bomb,
with
that
a
would've
bomb, that would have been a little discouraging.
Yep. Oh. So skate. Oh, the arrow! Oh, okay. Oh man, dude. 170. How many hits can he take?
Right now you gotta play neutral as hard as you can. Oh man. Back here dies at 196.
He threw the bomb to cover below him.
He's getting opened up. I thought
he'd
chase him with a deer, but
Oh, nice. I like the little weight.
Oh. Starting to look more
and more
for a ski. This is on
turn east.
Oh, no, on
winter
side
stuff. He wanted to go for a down there. He wanted it. There it is. And
119.
No, man, he can't do too much right now. Yeah. If he doesn't take the stock, like, right now, he's going to keep building 1%. And it's going to be way harder to approach it, too, but... Oh, that's the game. Stop recording. Stop recording first. Oh yeah, put it 3.
That's good.
Oh, you already got it?
I was doing it. Yeah, it's recording.